In 2006, the school district of Lee County received $318 million in capital funds from property taxes, state sources, and local impact fees. Last year, our capital revenue was $133 million, making it impossible to keep up with regular maintenance and student growth. Learn more at leeschools.net/changeforchange and vote on November 6th.